All right, today we have a hip resistant band, a circle one around your hips, and a pair of dumbbells, and of course our own weight. We're gonna start our warm up with 30 seconds of knee ups, followed with the 30 seconds of butt kicks. If you cannot jump, then you just do knee up, right, and butt kicks. If you can jump, then we will try to run. And 3, 2, and go. 30 seconds of knee ups. Try to lift your knees as high as possible. And let's switch to butt kicks. We're trying to touch our butts with our heels. Nice, time. Okay, so next one is a squat with the knee up. Okay, I'm gonna lift your knee, step to the side, squat, feet together. Knee up, side, squat, together. And 3, 2, and go. Keep your own pace. We're just warming up our hip joints, our thighs. Thirty seconds left. Time. All right, so next one is a shadow boxing. Okay, you are in your fighting position. I'm not a boxing specialist, so you can punch the way you like. The idea is you're doing jab and jab, then hook, then hook, then knee up and knee up. Okay, and 3, 2, and go. Jab, jab, hook, hook, knee and knee. All right, we're warming up our shoulders, our hip joints. And time. Right, and the last one is going to be on the floor. We are in the reverse plank position. You might need a mat. I don't use a mat for the elbows. So you are in your reverse plank position. How about this? Let's start from the reverse plank position. Your knees are bent. Okay. Now you're going to straighten your legs. Okay, diagonal, then go down on your elbows. Then get up on your hands, but up, bend your knees, and then back, diagonal, but down on your elbows. Okay, get up, but up, diagonal, forward on your knees. Okay, and we're gonna keep doing that again. It's a warm up for your chest, for your shoulders, for your core. I'm gonna start in 3, 2, and go. Up, but up, bend the knees, back to diagonal, and down onto your elbows. It's a good stretch for your chest right now, and a lot of work for your core. And time. Let's get up. Let's do everything from the beginning. And we have knee ups 30 seconds and butt kicks for another 30 seconds. And 3, 2, and start. Switch to butt kicks. Time. So next one is our squat with the knee up, sidestep, squat, feet together. And 3, 2, and go. Seconds left. And time. All right, shadow boxing. Jab, jab, hook, hook, knee and knee. And go. time, right? In our reverse plank modification. Okay, well, let's start from this, right? We're on our elbows. Yes, so getting up on elbows, then butt up, body diagonal, then the knees. And three, two, and go. Up, diagonal, bend the knees, back to diagonal, back to the elbows. Nice. And time. Nice. All right. Let's get some water. Oh, short break, and let's put our hip band on. Right. Okay, so we're gonna start with a squat walk. Let me pull the camera just a little bit. All right, so you can see what my legs are doing. All right, so you're gonna walk straight, okay? You're gonna squat and walk straight, and then your room is over, you're gonna walk backwards, okay? And we're going to start in three, two, squat and go. Your back is straight. And I try not to slouch. Straight. Your band is stretched. You're gonna keep it stretched. Whew, my hips are burning. And time. Whew. All right, so next one. You can do it without a mat. I will try to use it. I'm gonna show you how. Okay, I'm gonna roll from side to side and add the knee twist. We're gonna be in our bear stand position. This is one of our animal flow inspired moves. So I'm in the bear position. Bear position means you're on your all fours, but your knees are slightly up. So the hip resistant band doesn't really play a huge role in here, but we have a next exercise with it, so let's just keep it on. Okay, so I'm on my bear stand. Okay, I'm gonna do a knee twist and straighten leg, and then on my shoulder, woo, rotate, bear stand, knee twist, and then rotate back. And in order to do all of this, I'm gonna need to place the mic in the front. All right, one more time, twist, and then rotate and twist the other leg. All right, and 3, 2, and go. Shoulder on the floor, rotate up. Do not rush, keep your own pace. Last time. And done. Nice. All right, so the next one will be without the mat. It's another squat walk variation. So we're gonna do a curtsy lunge first. Okay, and we're gonna rotate into a squat. So it looks like this, curtsy lunge, then rotate, do the squat. Curtsy lunge, rotate, do the squat. You're always squatting. Curtsy lunge, rotate, finish your squat. Okay, my room is over, I'm going back. Curtsy lunge, rotate, squat. Curtsy lunge, rotate, squat. Okay, we're gonna do that for a minute. Once your room is over, you just do the curtsy lunge the other direction. And go! I started the time. That's gonna be a minute. Don't forget that your band is always tight. Oh my God, this is hard. And time. Whew. Back to our mats. All right. Okay. And this is going to be our reverse plank variation. All right. You are on your hands, on the palms of your hand. And you're going to straighten one leg. Let me start with this one, probably easier to see. Butt up, the body is parallel to the floor. Leg to the side, to the center, down. Leg up, butt up, to the side, butt down, switch legs, okay? So your movement of your hips is happening with your leg always up, all right? Unless it's too hard then. You can put it down earlier than we do. All right, 3, 2, and go. All right, leg up, then butt up to the side, butt down, then you can switch legs. And time. Whew. Nice. All right. Oh, let's start everything from the beginning. And we're going to start with the squat walk forward and reverse. Okay. And three, two, and go. And time. Nice. All right. Back to the mat. Knee twist with a side roll. Okay, remember in our tabletop or in the bear stand, it's called tabletop sometimes. Knees up, lift them up, okay, and then twist. And three, two, and go. Time. Whew. All right. Now, curtsy lunge into regular squat. Walk. All right. No rush. Your own pace. Make sure you're not falling forward or backwards. All right. So slow down when you are rotating. Whew. And three, two, and go. Ten more seconds. Second time. Whew. All right, we're gonna need our mat for the reverse plank combination. Okay. All right, you are in your reverse plank position with the leg up, up, side, back to the center, touch down, switch legs, and go. Марли, Марли, иди сюда. Time. All right, so let's grab the dumbbells. Sip of water. We're gonna have a shoulder combination. So the combination is going to look like this. Straight arms forward, straight arms to the side. Okay, shoulder raise and the butterfly. Your knees are slightly soft. You can move one of your legs forward to help you to keep the balance and make sure your back is straight. You're not slouching. And go. And time. Nice. All right, we're going to the mat and we're gonna hold the side plank for 30 seconds on each side. Side plank is a pretty hard position. All right, you're gonna be on your side. If it's too hard, you can bend your lower leg, right? And we're gonna hold this position. All right, for 30 seconds. Advanced version. Straight arm to the ceiling, your both legs are straight. Basic version, your lower leg is bent, and this is what you're holding, right, without the arm being straight. And three, two, and go. Ten more seconds. And time. Whew. All right. Let's switch sides. And again, basic position, bent leg without a straight arm. Advanced position, straight legs, straight arm to the ceiling. And three, two, and go. Ten more seconds. And done. Whew. Nice. All right, let's grab the dumbbells and do some chest press and the chest fly. So I'm going to show you how it's gonna look like. Basic version. Your feet are on the floor. Your body is on the floor, lower back on the floor. And you're gonna do a chest press. And then up, butterfly, up, press. Up, rotate the dumbbells. Butterfly, up, rotate the dumbbells, press. Okay, if you want a slightly more advanced version, you're gonna do it in the bridge position. So your core and your glutes are working at the same time, but make sure you're not overarching your back. All right, if your back is not letting you do this, put it back on the floor, glue it to the floor. I'm gonna start with the basic one and then we'll continue with the bridge. And three, two, and go. Up, press. Yeah, up, rotate, butterfly. Press. Butterfly. Woo. I'm going to my bridge position, so feel free to do that. Advanced version. Thirty more seconds. And time. Whew. Nice. All right. And the last one in this set. Okay, tricep and the chest at the same time. So it's gonna look like this. You can grab one weight if your level is basic level. All right, you're gonna do straight arms over your head and then back. Straight arms over your head and then back. For the advanced version, you can do it with two dumbbells, okay? But be careful, this exercise is harder than you think, all right? Okay, I'm gonna do it with one weight, but if you're stronger than me, then feel free to do it with the weight in a single arm, okay? Be careful. It is a lot of work for your shoulder. It doesn't look like it's a lot of work, but it is. Your pectoralis minor is involved, and usually we don't really load it, and the deltoid is pretty weak in here as well. So three, two, and go. And don't forget to breathe. So my arms are not bending in the elbow. It's a movement in the shoulder joint. Be careful. Okay, gently lower the dumbbell and then gently move it up. And time. All right. We're getting back up for the shoulder combination. All right, I'm gonna grab a sip of water. I recommend you do the same. All right, both dumbbells, and we're gonna have shoulder raises and shoulder butterflies. Oops. All right. Okay, soft knees. 3, 2, and go. And time. All right, what did we have next? Side plank. All right, side plank it is. Okay. And we're gonna start in 3, 2, and go. And time. Whew. Let's switch sides. And 3, 2, and up. And down, nice. All right, let's grab our weights and do the chest press combined with the chest butterfly. All right, and 3, 2, and go. Press. Rotate the dumbbells. Butterfly. Okay. I'm going into my bridge position, but feel free to stay on the floor. All right, nice. Okay, let's keep one weight and do another one for the chest and shoulders. Okay, straight arms, moving all the weight above the head, and three, two, and go. And time. Nice. Okay. All right. What we have left is our abs. Let me see what we have. All right. So we're gonna start with the leg raise. That's gonna look like this. Okay, you're going to raise the legs, then crunch. You're gonna try to clap behind your knees and back, and your legs go back to the floor. Okay, up, clap, and down. All right, and three, two, and go. If it's too hard, then bend your knees. Okay, but we're gonna try to keep them straight. All right, you can keep them bent. Okay, that's a bit easier. Harder version, straight legs. And time. All right, so the next one is our starfish. You are in the star position, legs and arms apart, and the opposite leg and the opposite arm is going to move. Touch the toe or whatever you can reach. Okay, and three, two, go. And time. Whew. And the last one is one leg reverse lunge. So it looks like this. You bend one knee and you are doing a reverse lunge. Lift your hips, then switch legs. The other knee is bent. Lift your hips and down. Okay, up, switch legs. Up, switch legs. All right, and go. one time. Whew. That's it. Let's stretch arms and legs opposite directions. Stretch your abs. Nice, nice stretch. All right, bring your right knee to the chest. And now do the circle one direction. And then another direction. Right now, bend your left knee, put the right ankle onto the left knee, and bring your left knee to the chest. Now you feel even more stretch in your right hip. Now straighten your left leg and bring it even more to the chest if you can. If you cannot, just grab it behind the thigh. Make sure you still feel the stretch in your hip of a bent leg, which is the right one. All right, nice. Let's switch legs. Left knee to the chest. Bring it all the way to the chest and stretch. And circle it one direction. And another direction. All right, put the ankle of your left knee to the right. Ankle of your left leg to the right knee. Bring the knee to the chest. Feel even more stretch in your left leg and your left hip. Straighten your right leg and either keep the arms where they are, holding your thigh, or if you can grab it higher, then do that. Maybe you can grab your calf, if that's possible, so you feel even more stretch. All right, okay, grab your both knees and roll on your lower back. Massage it and then get up. Okay. Feet together, you're in a frog position and lean forward and feel the stretch in your inner thigh. All right, knees together. Grab your elbows under the knees and stretch your back. You curl it and kind of lean all the way backwards. Now switch the arms. Now the other elbows on the top. Okay, now grab the wrists. Now your stretch is more in the top part of your back. And do this again, switch arms. Nice. All right, let's stretch the shoulders. And the other one. Now the tricep. And the other one. All right, thumbs up. And then invert them to stretch your chest. All right, now thumbs down and invert them to stretch your bicep. All right, let's do a circle with your head. One direction, very slow circle. And then another direction. All right, and let's look down. Feel a stretch in the neck, and you can help yourself gently with a stretch if you put your hands on your head. All right, and now let's do a diagonal stretch. So you look slightly to the right. So you stretch the whole side of your neck and the other side. And let's not forget the wrists. Bend your elbows, fists together, move them forward, stretch the external part of your forearms. All right, that's it for today. Thank you, we are done.